watch them get annihilated by my fire rocket launchers. I don't like the sound of it. I like rocket launchers better. That way I can say it like rocket launchers. My rocket launchers. Yeah, but no! Everybody's not happy with it. So just have a mutual agreement. Yeah. Actually have an elite army. Keep them in front. Alright, that's our formation. Our foe brings more men to the battle.
Grasp. In time, our foe will surely see this and lose heart.
Here he comes. Oh my god. Well, no, run this way, run this way! You guys, turn off our will. Jesus.
Our foe fights with horns made of clay. We are winning the battle.
Pretty good.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Thank you.
guys nice. Dead.
We are just annihilating them. We actually have an army that is undisputable. I love these guys! This is one way to just annihilate the dwarves. Just annihilate them. Catapults and these guys.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Point blank range. Shoot. They're routing. They're walking.
Like children. Scour them from the field. Within our grasp. In time, the foe will surely see this and lose heart.
And choose. One more time, then win. There we go, I'm satisfied. to my best units. That just shows you how strong the dwarves are. They may be low in number, they may be slow, they may be kind of expensive, they're decent movements. I'm not comparing to the... No! You don't shoot when there's cavalry attacking them.
Our enemy flees before us like a herd of goats. Drive them from the battle.
That's it. And one more army left of the dwarves. That's all that's left. After that we have no problem. Then we have to fight off Dale, and there'll be all the troubles left in the east.
Enemy must nice. Curse the day they were born.
But this was my most elite army. I hope it's worth it. I need to build more. I think I can build one or two more elites. I can build more crossbowmen. And we're got my summon back. Killed the dwarven army. There's still one left, and they still won't attack Dale. I don't know why not. I'm gonna occupy it. It is previously my summon. I don't want to massacre its citizens.
Victory.
Alright, so I got all my original settlements, I got all my previous settlements that I lost. I'm back on track. Now I need to kill that dwarven army right there, kill that off, and march to Erebor. Journey to Erebor, I'll call the rest of these parts. Once we kill off Erebor, then that's our last obstacle. We can fight Dale, but that'll be after. March to Erebor. I need more elites. If Dale doesn't attack Erebor, if Dwarves doesn't attack Dale, I'm gonna need some serious good units to take Erebor. I mean, 20 unit stack of Dwarves. Come on.
You're winning.
Not easy.
As you will.
Mission success. Got some money. Dwarven army, Dwarven Omer. Cool. They had this for too long. Way too long.
Orders. How may I serve? Orders. How may I serve? Orders. How may I serve? How may I serve? Orders. Orders. How may I serve? Orders. How may I serve? Orders. How may I serve? How may I serve?
I lost a lot. A lot of good men. Brave men. Die for this country. Honor them.
Noble one.
I look forward. And welcome a trial by arms.
Send my horse archers.
Yes, noble master.
Order. How may I serve? As you will.
Order. Noble one.
How may I serve?
Orders?
Together. An honor to
yeah,
serve.
Sufficient.
This will be an honorable battle.
Cavalry, infantry, and horse archers. Get them down, then finish them all. Yep, just in case.
Orders.
We're gonna bring these guys along.
How may I serve? Orders.
Right. Once my auto resolved and lost my entire army. Like I had over. This was when I was the orcs too, so it makes more sense, but still I would use them a lot more reasonably. I would still lose over 1,000 money. Still. Yeah. Wouldn't lose 3,000. I don't know this AI controlling army. Thank you. Sounds good. Shoot him in the back. Come on, just position. Don't be scared. I just killed my own man. Shoot, quit killing each other. Shoot, oh my god, they're not shooting. There we go. Fired once now. Ah, beautiful, beautiful.
Only half the enemy force remains. We must pray they lose their will to fight.
Noblemen just don't die. Don't eat it.
The enemy general is slain. Let's see how these snakes fight without their head.
We lost maybe like 4 men. That's what I'm guessing. 4.
Both righteous and well deserved. It
Four.
Cannot be said otherwise.
Four. 3! I was close! I should have said 3 or 4. I'm psychic. You know, I knew it was going to be a one digit number. Not a big deal. It's okay.
How may I serve? Orders. How may I serve? Orders.
You.
How may I serve?
Thank you. You.
As you win, the sun sets on today's journey.
And I don't want them, but I want you. Eastern. But we need armor. That's more important. Alright, so what are we gonna do now? I'll let you lead us.
Noble one. Orders?
Yes. Again.
Yes, noble master. How may I serve?
Fire rocket launchers.
An honor to serve. How may I serve? Remove. Yes, noble master. How may you, noble one? Orders. How may I serve? Orders. Yes, noble master. Orders. Mark. Honor to serve.
You know it's fine.
Noble one. Orders. How may I serve? How may I serve?
Go ahead, I'll leave these archers.
We march. Yes.
That is it. We need to march. Erebor begins. We build up our armies. I need siege equipment. I need a lot of things. This is going to be a lot of work. I also need to build all these shrines. Get my influence up. One arable. One arable. They can put out for how many turns? 11?
I sell you for not an emissary.
They sally forward.
Our enemies will suffer.
Alright, I need to scout.
Noble master, this will be an honorable battle. We shall endure.
We're gonna get this settlement. It's only 3 men anyway. Alright, I have a plan. Since we have so many archers, we can easily, and I mean easily, just shoot them to death as they come out. So that's what I'll do. They will sally forth, that's for sure. When they do, we'll just shoot them to death when they come out. Plan.
How may I
serve? It's in the works. And I need 2 turns to get here. 2 turns.
Yes, noble master. How may I serve? How may I serve?
Thank you. Dragons. Alright, that'll do it for this turn.
Orders.
Gonna bring this over here, we're gonna make another bling army. If we can.
How may I noble one?
Alright, man, turn. Turn 90! The march for Erador, Erebor begins. And yeah, here we go. Here's the big battle. Fallen the Cruel. Alright, I'm gonna take a short break so I can breathe. I'll be right back.